ahead. Nothing done, though, as they had the earlier feud, and Jonathan got 2 minutes for flattening Billy Smith with a left. And I've got to say, after he did it, going back to that episode, no Islander approached Jonathan to even ease him away or express a threat. But here he's going again against Billy Smith. Well.